crazy. I'm gonna give you a preview right now. I'm just... Pero estoy subiendo ahí. Nice. There's the Salisbury steak. It's done. I'm just letting the gravy get nice and warm. Because remember, I made it and I let it sit. So now we're just letting it warm up. And then we're going to put it over the mashed potatoes and the green beans. Pero se está viendo. Oh, yeah, that's real nice. What's today?
Tuesday?
9:30? I thought it was Thursday. It's so malo, when you retire, you don't know what days. Every day is the same. Every day is the same. I gotta watch this. Oh. Mira, I'm talking and the microphone was up on this thing. You guys were hearing me? You could hear me? I'm loud anyway, so. Eso está. That smells amazing. So let me come over here and say hi to everybody. Hey, Ruben, how you doing? Good. I'm glad you guys could hear me. Mike Gotti, what's up? What came first, the chicken or the egg? ¿Tú vas a seguir con eso, Mike? Every life, what came first, the chicken or the egg? Dime algo bueno. Deja el vacilón. The chicken or the egg, every life, every single life. But much love to you, man. You know what's gonna be? The chicken, when I go out there to eat it, I have 12 chickens in my yard. Right now, they're not producing enough eggs because they went through their molting period. Pero mira, this is what the Salisbury steak is looking like. Everything's done. I got a spoon for the green beans over here. Where is it? You know, we could use this one. I guess. Yeah. Okay. Dame un plato. Rinse that. Rinse that. And that one. Okay. So now, I will be damn, you made a little bit of potatoes.
Six potatoes. We use last time.
Sure.
Yeah, six potatoes.
Well, I should move it this way then. Okay, so oh no, turn it off. Okay, so here's the green beans that I made from item. It's not from the can, and the mashed potatoes. And that's done. So I'm just gonna put my Salisbury steak right on top of my potatoes with some mushroom gravy. There's a lot of food left over, so food for days. Okay. Como dije before, I don't know how to cook a little bit. But there it is. Salisbury steak with mushroom gravy and the green beans that I made.